yards at the roundabout, take the second exit and stay on A92.